The Arrow tool has the selection method, geometry method, and quick selection options available in the info box. As a new feature in ArchiCAD 16, when any tool other than the Arrow tool is active and the Shift key is pressed to select elements, all these options will become available at the top of the info box as long as the Shift key is pressed. This is convenient because it enables you to change selection options on the fly without having to switch back to the Arrow tool in order to do so. For example, you might want to change the selection method or want to draw a selection polygon instead of a selection rectangle. This new feature makes it possible to do that faster and easier. With the introduction of the morph element type and the need to be able to select either elements or sub-elements that comprise an element, a new option has been introduced for the Arrow tool. This is the selection type option. It has two states: normal, in which the whole element is selected, or sub-element, in which case, sub-elements of an element, for example edges and faces of a morph element, can be selected. You can temporarily toggle between the two states by holding down the Control plus Shift keys on Windows, or Command plus Shift keys on Macintosh.